Everyone, welcome back to my YouTube channel again, and today I am gonna show you again some of the home remedies which I am using for my skin since a long time. जब से घर के अंदर हम सभी बंद है, मुझे एक हैबिट सी लग गई है कि मैं बाहर की चीजें के बदले घर की ही चीजें बहुत इस्तेमाल कर रही हूँ, and I am getting fantastic result. So that's why I just thought of making some videos for you all, and without wasting more time, let's get started. So here are the ingredient. I'm going to start with using this milk, the cold milk. Yeah, I'm going to cleanse my face with this, and then I will go with all this thing. This is basin. Everybody knows the use of basin, the lemon, which is really very good for our skin, and this is haldi. Iske fayde kya hai aap sabhi jante ho. So I'm going to start with this, and then I'm going to make mask using all this thing. So let's get started without wasting more time. Before starting with the process of milk, you just have to wash your face properly. Okay. Once you have washed your face, I'll just take the cold milk, dip some cotton into it, and yes, start applying it. Keep this for 10 minutes and then I will apply mask on my face. Okay. In the basin, I'm gonna swizz the lemon really very properly. Yeah, like this. I have one more over here. Yeah, like this. I'm gonna swizz. Okay, I'm gonna put all the turmeric into it, and just to mix it, I'm gonna put this milk. Yeah. So now with the help of spoon, I'm just going to mix it properly. It should not be too much liquid, and zyada gaadha bhi nahi rehna chahiye. My mask is ready to apply on my skin. So aap isko cotton ke madad se bhi laga sakte ho, but I'm going to use my hand because I feel haath se hum log properly laga sakte hain. I always start from my cheeks over here, like this. Okay, I finish this portion and go over here, like this. Nice to massage it. You can just massage like this with your soft hand. Don't be very rough. Yeah. So yeah, it's ready. So you can just keep it for 10 to 15 minutes, and then you can just go and wash your face. Here I'm back. I've washed my face and I feel amazing. I have no words to say that I feel so nice after washing my face. Major part is that I feel my skin so soft and so glowy. I feel like just touching it the entire day. You all can try this at your home. This is wonderful because during this lockdown, the one thing which I was doing is that bahar ke bahut sare products hote hain jo bhi bahut acche hote hain, but I just thought ki yaar hum log bahar ke to use karte hi hai, let us try some homemade products jo hamare grandparents ke time se people were using it, and it's all natural. So yeah, it was really very nice, and I think I'm going to continue this for a very long time. You all can also do this, and you can really feel difference after using, especially to your skin. You just feel very soft. So that's it for my video. I hope if you like my video, you'll share, like, and don't forget to subscribe to my channel. Bye bye.